Hello everybody, this is Brian Blackney here, welcome back to Let's Play Pokemon Late Platinum. In the last episode, we challenged Gym Leader Atlas. In this episode, we're gonna go through Mount Zhery. So here we go. Alright, we get another escape rope. Alright.
Well, I didn't show off gold band battle in a while.
Let's go ahead and catch it. Bronzor. Alright, we get a max repel. Let's go ahead and this trainer. Oh, fuck. Alright, let's go ahead and battle this trainer. Alright, let's go ahead and continue. Oh, we got a Y horn. Alright, we get another ultra ball. That's true. Let's go battle this trainer. Wait. This guy will give you the Woot fossil. Alright, we get another focus band. I'm happy we killed it one hit. Alright, let's go about this trainer. Thank you. Well, there's no TM for Rock Slide. Not in this generation of Pokemon. Let's just go ahead and battle this trainer. Golbat. Alright, we get another Thunderstone, which I don't need. Alright, we get another escape rope. Very nice. Thank you. see what this guy has. Hitmon tops are annoying because of the intimidate ability. Oh, what we got here? Alright, we get each emo 3. Before we continue, let's teach that to a Pokemon. Alright, let's battle this next trainer. Thank you. Alright, lousy Zubat. Oh, damn it, game. Alright, we get another escape rope. Very nice. This should be the end of this place. Oh, shit. And there you go, guys. That's all for this episode of Let's Play Pokemon Light Platinum. In the next episode, we're going to go through Route 412. So there you go. This is Brian Blackner. I'd like to thank you guys for watching, and I'll see you guys next time.